you should think. There's no right or wrong answer. I'm just saying, usually splitting audiences is a bad idea. But you need to always think, what are the insights you want to gain? If you can actually gain more performance by using, for example, highly targeted creatives, then it most likely makes sense. But this is a good testing scenario. This is something that most likely you want to test at some point, that if you remove targeting, what happens?